Okay, in this video, I will tell you some of the tricks in Excel that I usually use. First, how to auto-adjust the cell size. Here, my cell is not showing the entire information. It is hidden. So, how to do it without doing manually like this? How to do it in one single step? So, in order to do that, first, I will press Ctrl A. It will select the whole data. Then, I will press Alt plus H plus O. Plus I. I will press Alt H O I. It will auto adjust the cell size according to my data.